More people than ever before are beginning to come forward to discuss what for so long has been kept in a locked closet. Ongoing encounters with extraterrestrial and other forms of non-human intelligence. Many of these individuals continue to keep their encounters a secret, fearing how others will view them, or worse, feeling as if they are going crazy. Fear and ridicule, confusion and anxiety are just some of the intense emotions experiencers face as they try their best to grapple with this mysterious, though very real, phenomenon. But where can we go for answers while trying to navigate this enormous mystery and learning the significance of our encounters and how to welcome the reality into our lives? Whitley Strieber, one of the most well-known and well-researched ET contact experiencers, whose landmark book, Communion, laid a groundbreaking framework for the validity of these encounters with honest exploration and courage, will be your personal guide, offering solutions to some of these big challenges while sharing his own journey down the ET rabbit hole. Whitley's decades-long work into the ET contact phenomenon says approaching these encounters with a sense of openness is the first step in accepting and eventually embracing this important part of your life.
We need to find our way with this. A contact is happening. It's something real. We don't know exactly what it is yet, but we do know that it is part of our lives, especially those of us who have memories of it. And unless we work with and process those memories, we're not going to be able to ever understand what this is. Because those of us who are doing this, who are having these experiences, are sort of in the front line, aren't we? We've got to figure it out because nobody else is going to. There isn't anyone else to help us. We have to do this together as experiencers. This is our thing. This belongs to us, first and foremost, before it belongs to the visitors, certainly before it belongs to the government or anyone else. It's us first, all the rest later. What we need to learn from our encounters is what is needed from us. Why did they happen? Why do they happen? Is something needed that we can give instead of having taken? Can we make this work as a relationship that has two sides instead of what it is now, which is they show up unexpectedly, take what they want and leave? We need to make our side of this work. I don't think it's necessary for us to determine whether we're dealing with positive or negative ETs. The reason is that the experience is so difficult anyway that how can we tell for certain? And they may not even be like that. They may not even be positive versus negative. It might not be that way. The important thing is, how do we take it? How do we live with it? I live with some very difficult memories. I think most of us do. We have to find our way within ourselves. That's the only place we can go to make this work. I did also find that over the years, as I lived my life in pursuit of the good, of doing good, of living a good life, my experience changed and became much more supportive. Instead of taking things from me, now I get things back. There's a give and take, and I am definitely the better for it, but it has taken many long years to get to this point. And I do have a goal here, and that is to share my experiences and my knowledge with you. So it's not going to take you 30 years. Please, let's not let that happen. I want people to take away from this workshop three things. Once, we can have inner peace even if we are dealing with this. Second, we're not crazy. And nobody who is on the outside of some inner place in the government even knows what's happening to us. They don't know. Three, we're together. We belong to each other. We are a group. Those of us who remember these experiences have each other. At the end of the workshop, I want you to feel empowered. I want you to feel like you have a family. That family is the other experiencers, and there are lots of ways of finding them and getting into contact with them. Join the family of experiencers and live your life in it. That's what I did, and that is why I can live as I do with a great sense of inner peace. I am in this, I'm never getting out of it, and I'm at peace with it. And this is what I'm hoping that I can help you do.
If you are an experiencer or you have a deep interest in understanding the significance of the ET contact phenomenon and how these encounters fit into our everyday reality, then buckle up and get ready for a journey like no other with Whitley Strieber. In this interactive workshop, you will learn how to determine the importance of your own ET contact encounters, how to face the confusion and fear with courage and become a conscious investigator of your own experiences, and even how to proactively participate in your own contact encounters. Not only will you have a new lease on your own personal and private excursions with the ET realm, you will gain a renewed sense of ease and acceptance about this important and integral part of your powerful life. Don't miss this important and life-changing workshop, How to Be Open and Embrace Your ET Contact, with best-selling author, researcher, and experiencer Whitley Strieber, and me, Alexis Brooks, your workshop host and moderator. Register now for this special live event, Saturday, January 29th at 12 noon Pacific, 3 p.m. Eastern. It's time to bring your contact to a whole new level and begin the process of understanding how magnificent your relationship to all intelligent life can be.